No, I won't. just thinking about Jack Winston. It's Jack Walker, not Winston.
So you have a dating about him. He's pretty cute.
Yeah, he is. So how was the first day of school?
It was good. I met some pretty cool people.
Was L. Johnson among some of those?
What? I don't know what you're talking about.
Come on, man. You two were totally taking on each other.
Wasn't that obvious?
Duh. You're so lucky you have the coolest girl in school that likes you, and you being a new kid, that's totally goofy.
Oh, okay. First of all, you have to say it. second, do you really think she likes me?
Man, I've got instincts, and the way you two were looking at each other throughout English class, I mean, she absolutely loves you. It's kind of creepy, actually.
Let's talk for, like, what, a few minutes? How can you already like each other? And I am pretty jealous that you got first dibs on him. He's so cute.
Thanks, honey. Girlies, how's the vlog get-together going?
Kimmy, what is Miss Jones doing at your house?
Mom, I told you.
I did, and I figured you girlies could use some of my amazing company.
No.
Wait, I have an amazing idea. I'm going to chaperone that dance, and I'm going to put my camera to take lots of cool pics of you dancing with
all your boys. Too, Rosie. No, you really still have to do that.
Too late. I've made up my mind. I'm going to go make some cookies. Oh. Sorry.
Miss Jones, the English teacher is your mom? I did not know what you were talking about. I am tripping.
Miss Jones is interesting.
Yeah, she's a little messed up. So, how are you liking things here at Cropsville?
Oh, it's good.
Mom, stop! Come on! Go away. I'll cheer up. Will my twitching spinner help? And guess what? I'm leaving.
No! Jimmy!
We can tell Mom to tone it down a little bit. I can see Elle and Jack are talking to each other. Okay, okay, I'll stay, but just to see what happens between Jack and Elle.
So, you have to dance?
I would love to.
I'm
Legit.